Thanks for the invite.
Congratulations. Quite the winner, the Vagal Buds. Luke's one hell of a prick, but I don't recall him ever losing before. And seeing as you outran him, you actually stand a chance at Paleo. Make some real coin.
Fine, I'll race.
Lovely. Colour me thrilled. Just don't bloody let me down, because I'm about to bet a small fortune on you. Prepare. Drink some chamomile or whatever the fuck you do.
The Paleo is above all a race of honour. The winner doesn't just win a reward, he earns our respect as well. So, take your positions and get the fuck going!
Faster.
Lever had a good act for proving you. Congratulations.
Give us a kiss, Geralt. No? Then I'll smooch that roach of yours. That were lovely.
And my pay?
Take it, you cheeky bastard. Never met a man who earned his coin fairer than you did today.
Temple Guard! Scatter!
We gotta get the fuck out of here. Thanks, Geralt.
any tidings?
Assume you put up the notice in Down Warren.
Aye, 'twere me. Good to know someone reads them. Paid a scribe a dozen eggs to write it up.
I can help, for a fee.
Course! Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
Afraid I'll need more than an ox needs. How much are you willing to pay, exactly?
Master, you value your services dear. But so be it. I'll agree to that.
All right, time I got to work. Where'll I find this monster?
Start south of here. But beware. Bad poxy air hangs o'er the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat. Claws so hard you could choke.
Ordinary fog, this. The odor. Metallic almost.
Not bad.
Placed an illusion here. Tracks messed with magic. This is getting interesting. Different claw marks. There's a few individuals' feet here. Didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed. Surprised him. Guess I'm dealing with an old foglet, hiding behind an illusion. There's something here. Need to use the eye.
tidings.
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it, and fare you well.
Hang on a minute. This is less than we agreed.
Master Witcher, that beast, it kept me from gathering peat. And I'd still me family to feed. But a few crowns left now, and I've yet to buy new tools. Show some mercy. I'll pay ye. I will. Pay ye twice the fee. But in a week's time, once I've made up some of me losses.
Fine. So be it. But you remember that I'll remember. You won't get out of paying this.
Thank ye, Witcher. Thank ye kindly, my lord. My little bless ye. May ye be fruitful and...
Get to work. You've only got a week.
no gold. I've not, in fact, but have you ever come to Claywich? I have a bloody badger reward for you. You watch, wait and see.
Thank you.
needs to be destroyed.
Redania Camp Army! No cross, no boat steel!
Redanian Army? Where are you hiding them?
In here! Me! Nosimans? Join me, King Ravodid Army! Order God, guard boats.
Boats are in pretty bad shape.
Me guard boats, Red say. But no wood for to make a fence. They're boats, aye. So me fence make a boat. Boats guard boats.
Why'd you join the army? Someone recruit you?
Crude? No crude. Come good soldier mans. Say, charging man, what's boats? Peasanters, they steals peasanters' boats. That's literal, don't know.
Think I do. Redanian seized some peasants' boats. Thought the peasants might try to take them back. What happened next?
Charging man go. Soldier man's drink and sing. Not sing. Listen, troll! Buff! Come, peasanters, swing sharpie sticks. I help one army, runner to runner. Holla, peasanters, holla, soldiermans. Gentle, move them apart. But all lie down, soldiermans too. But order, hand me what's boats. And watch eye. Trollololo soldier man now. Trollololo to sing too. You for sing you?
No thanks. Heard you earlier. But listen, where are the bodies? Don't see any.
Hungry go. Should no waste. Peasant is good food. Soldier man friends. Not so good big stew. Always good.
A man-eating troll this near a city. Pretty dangerous.
Tra-na-na-na, sir, pretty thing for you. Man's ingrate. Shell tough too. Crack for to soup, mate. Take long black.
This be the witch, man.
And you shan't steal no young.
Still a trade. It's older a day.
Sure, call not the fruit.
That is where your coin is. Or you've got that job.
Got that arse's wit like you know me,
you.
What?
farewell.
Went to the forest for brushwood
yesterday. Every creature is born. Me, I've got splinters
coming. Do you not hear the huntsman? That some fiend from...
Oh, aye.
Hear about the contract. Any idea what this monster is?
Nay, but proper huge it must be. Slaughtered no less than a dozen wolves. Ripped their guts out, but left lots uneaten. Means malice rules it. Makes it kill. Howls and bellows night something fierce. Folk are afeard to venture into the woods, though hunger grips the village.
Could tend to the beast for you, but not for free.
How much do you need? Huh? Where are we to get a sum like that? Ye been here long? Don't seem it. Have you seen how folk live? It's a lot. But truth be told, job like that, drop your ask a couple of crowns and we'll be set. That's a sum we can agree to.
Fine, I'll take care of it.
Fortune smiled upon us when it brought you here. Good hunting to ye.
Monster wiped out the whole pack. Fur when it rubbed against the trunk. Scent still there. Stinks like fiend shit. Dried out. Fiend's been around a while to find another way.
Gah!
Huh.
recently. Wonder what killed it. Another trail. Tracks too small for a fiend, though. Both lost loads of blood. Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color. Fight lasted a while. In short, it's gotta be. Probably competed for territory with a fiend. Have to lure him here somehow. Winds howling. Too bad the dung's not fresh, but it ought to still work for a lure. attract the Chort's attention. Smell this 5 miles away. Beast's sure to show. Just gotta wait in the cave. Chort was prowling the nearby forest, found itself competing for territory with a fiend, so it turned aggressive.
A Chort? A fiend? Why they be bothering us? Think more'll come? Think they've done made a pact to take our village?
Doubt it, but I'll be sure to keep my eyes open, see if there's anything else out there.
Cheers, then, Witcher. Here, take the purse. All the folk of the village chipped in.
Thanks. Take care now.
Death? Be gone, you blasted mutant!
Where's all this hate for witches coming from?
Where? I'll tell you where. One of yous came here, ate his fill for 2 days while he thunk things over. Then he says he'd do us a favor and kill our monster. What's your price? I asked. But he said he wanted no coin, for he saw we'd none to offer.
So what did he want instead of coin?
Said for pay he'd take something I had but did not yet know about. Then he left.
and ere the door swung shut behind him, me lass started wailing. "What's these tears?" I asked. "Oh, I can't bear it," she says. "I'll kill the horse."
Go on.
Fool girl wept that some beast was gonna kill the witcher dead. "Ye howling for a mutant," I said. Then she told me, bugger had bewitched her with his evil eye, seduced her, and that were to be his prize. A witcher's bastard.
Tell me where he is. Take care of this for you.
Cemetery. Went there to slay the monster. Hope the corpse eater guts that fornicated freak. Not one of the Baron's men, are you?
Interesting.
Thank you. You came just in time. A moment more and that gull would have filleted me like a flounder.
Actually, not sure I should have intervened. Your combat style, it's new to me. Should have just observed. Where'd you complete your training? School of the Snail? But then where'd you get your wolf's head medallion?
You're the real thing. A witcher?
Mm-hmm. What gave it away? That I didn't wet my trousers at the sight of one lousy ghoul? Answer the question. Where'd you get the medallion?
I bought it from a traveling peddler. Oh, the villagers are coming. Don't tell them about me, please.
Monster slain! Oi, what's this? Two witchers? We only hired one.
Only one witcher here. This man's a charlatan. Travels from village to village cheating people.
No, it's not like that. I can explain everything I can.
He's a crook, a fraud. Oh, we've laws for this kind. Special punishments. Thank ye for exposing him, Master Witcher.
Ought to take him to the village elder.
Of course. Elder can decide what to do with the scoundrel. Last cheat came through. Fellow pay him with shaved coins. We lopped his hands off.
I'm sure your elder takes care to make the punishment suit the crime. Ought to start by taking his sword, tossing his medallion in the fire. Farewell.
What brings you here?
Saw your notice. Can anyone tell me about the monster?
I can. The patrol has been lost, somewhere along the south shore of Lake Windomer. We must know why.
What makes this Witcher's work?
Some brickmakers live south of here. They call their village Byways. Almost empty now. Many have run away. They speak of a monster which kills. Redanians do not patrol there. That would be foolish. And robbers do not attack Imperials. That would be even more foolish. This leaves one option. A monster. You must learn what happened to this patrol. The Empire places great value on the lives of its soldiers. Do this, learn well what happened. The reward will be proper.
Need more coin. Offer's not nearly enough.
This is close to reasonable. We might yet agree. This is close to reasonable. We might yet agree. This much we can pay.
Deal. I'll see what happened to your patrol, whether there really is a monster in Byways.
Good. Good.
anyone there, you can come out. It's safe now.
Witcher.
What happened?
Nilfgaardians came plundering, looking for valuables, as if we was rich.
Who killed them? Couldn't have been you.
I don't know. Must have been those beasts you slaughtered.
This would be the first time ghouls came to help out a village in trouble. At this rate, they'll be taking jobs off the notice boards before long.
That's how it was. I dwell on it.
Someone's paid me to dwell.
And who might that be?
That's for me to know. Gonna look around. Best stay out of my way.
Nothing there.
Tracks lead to this house. What happened here?
What do you mean, what happened?
Last chance. What happened to the Nilfgaardians? What's behind that door?
What do I know?
Listen, you. If you don't tell me everything you know, you could all die. Understand? Is that a burden you can live with?
There's tunnels beneath the village.
Tunnels?
Elven ruins. We scavenge them for trinkets, small treasures. Sell them to Novigrad merchants. No one expected anything bad to come of it. We dug through some rubble. Found a chamber. A beast slept inside. We felled the prop so the ceiling would collapse. Didn't bury the monster, though.
What did the monster look like?
T'were dark down below. Couldn't see.
So how'd it kill the Nilfgaardians?
I ran. Couldn't watch it happen.
Give me the key to the door.
You'd go in.
No. Wanna pour wax through its head, tell you your fortune. Now give me the key. So, correct me if I'm wrong. You dug through to the monster's lair, then buried the entrance, but the Nilfgaardians opened it again to look for treasure. Beast killed the Black Ones and returned to its lair. You wanted to bury the corpses, but their stench lured ghouls to the village. Now I'm here. Sound about right?
'Tis as you say. Yes.
I'm going down there. If I'm gone long, run. Barring the door, nailing it shut resolves nothing. There are other ways out of the tunnels. Gotta be. Fur shreds. An Ekimara. Hibernated here till the villagers woke it. Thank you.
gods! He lives!
Found an Akimara hibernating underground. It was old. Must have been asleep for centuries.
An Akimara?
Vampire. Won't trouble you again.
You cut off its head, drive a stake through its heart.
Did what I had to. Don't go down into those tunnels anymore. Akimara aren't known to be loners.
You've done well, but others hired you. Said so yourself. They's ought to pay you.
Farewell.
What brings you here?
Hear about the missing patrol. Been to byways. A vampire was terrorizing the village.
This is why they did not return.
Akimari are tough, even for a group of soldiers.
We will bury them with honors, as heroes. Your reward, well deserved.
Yeah?
Let me see what you're offering.
So long.